experiment, we are testing the absorbency of different brand paper towels. Let's go right into our procedure. The paper towels that we will be testing are Bouncy, Brawny, Sparkle, Great Value, and Shirtless. Our procedure will be, we will have to fill up 200 millimeters of water and pour that into a paper. Then, you will cut a 15 by 10 centimeter paper towel and fully submerge it in the water for 20 seconds.
It's 20 seconds.
You can take the paper out and bring it out three times through. Then, you will measure how much water the paper towel has absorbed by pouring the water into a graduated cylinder. How many times? 9 millimeters. Good job.
The brand paper towel that had the greatest absorbency was Bounty, with an absorbency of 14.2. Behind that was Kirkland with an absorbency of 11.6. Brawny with an absorbency of 11.5. Great Value with an absorbency of 9.6. And Sparkle with an absorbency of 8.6.
Starring Nichole and Abraham, who's not here because Buddy's in our gym line forever. JK, he's alive.
And he's actually taking the video right now. I am the camera person. My name is Isabelle Bruce. And I am the one who owns this channel.
Oh, I am the news anchor who did all the work.
And that's the guy who's the teacher.
Yeah. What's your name? Who's Kellen?
Thank you.
This is our studio.
Okay, go. Okay, go.
Hi!
It's in a trace, go.
Starring Nichole!
And
JK!
And me.
Who are you?
I am Kellen Matthew McKay III.
This is the brand paper towel
that. Oh my. Oh my.
Blooper!
Say something.
Wait, is he allowed to be?
Yeah, he's allowed to be.
Oh, okay.
Yeah!
Okay, now you don't have to start this. Okay.
1, 2, 3. Hush.
Ready?